This is Rob from, where are you from, Rob?
Holbrook.
Holbrook. We're here at the Patchogue Street Fair. Rob has an amazing sleeve here. Let me get a view of that. Wow, what is this in there? You got some quite a bit of stuff here. What is it? Can you tell us a little bit about it? What's the inspiration?
It's good versus evil, past, present, future. And as long as I keep my higher power on my side, my demons can't always come back to fight me.
That is amazing.
I'm saying, as long as I got my higher power next to me, good will always prevail evil.
I get all the way around, that's cool.
Yeah.
Dude, that's awesome. Yeah. Get it back and look back. Yeah, that's really nice. Yeah, great. He had this worked on all in one shot or in pieces?
Nah, in pieces. This was like two pieces, three pieces. This was a piece, this is a piece, and I just filled this in all last Saturday.
Beautiful. Really nice.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot, man. Thanks for your time and sharing with us your tattoo.